makes it an extremely difficult attempt.
Jones gives it up here. Vassell in the paint, and there's Collins. Little off bounce. Here comes Chetty Osman. And Collins with a two-hand dunker.
First involves Doug McDermott.
Well, it all starts because Chetty's pushing the ball in the open court. It creates numbers, and Zach Collins continues to run right down.
Victor steps into a three. Sohan, the offensive rebound. Oh, nice find. Zach Collins to finish it off, and a quick timeout from Rick Carlisle.
Process, what had just happened? And then you see Zach Collins with a couple nice baskets inside.
Rims it. Gobert there. Quickly. Got it by Victor.
Yeah, you got to throw it up there quickly, though.
Collins doing his work early, and Wembanyama finds it.
A smart find there from the youngster again. Don't settle for a three ball. Don't try to do too much. You have Zach Collins is buried. Mike Conley underneath the rim. Give the big man. And it's another break.
Oh! On the drive, Zach Collins to clean up for Keldon Johnson. Facilitates the dunk.
Yeah. And there's Zach Collins cleaning up Keldon's mess.
Chagrin.
A bit of a break for our guys.
Sohan inside. Collins with a two-hand dunk.
That's an exceptional pass there from Chetty. Oh, I like going to Zach Collins. That's exactly what I was going to say.
Oh, Sohan bounce pass and then Collins with a dunk.
Wembanyama, the give and go. Collins underneath, and nobody's going to stop Zach as he rolls to the rim. Spurs can't get stagnant here after making the run. Entry pass, Jokic.
Another steal.
Wemby over the top, deflects it away. Jones inside, Victor. Back to Zach, and Collins puts it down.
Two pretty nifty passes we've seen from Luka Doncic already in this first half. Yeah.
Nice one there from Sohan, and Zach Collins unleashes at the rim.
That's a beautiful setup there from Jeremy. Again, he makes the right decision. Puts a lot of pressure on the defense, forces Blue Jersey to step up and drops it off to Zach, streaking toward the basket.
And Zach at the other end defensively swats away the shot. Osman. Jones. He throws it away. And then the Mavs throw it right back, and then Lawson trips up Zach Collins.
Jeremy Sohan, again, makes the right decision, drops it off, and Zach Collins throws that one down with authority. So he should be able to control the offensive glass.
Eight to shoot Sohan, looking for Collins. Oh, they slip past, and Collins with a hammer.
I just don't see that coming.
Hold this lead to 13, Sohan. Forces the pass, fortunate, it ends up off the deflection to Zach Collins. Midway point of the 21-22 season as Kamani Kamara loses it, and Zach Collins accepts the touchdown pass, and Collins with a hammer at the other end.
Last night, they went just 7 of 23 against Portland. Tonight, different story, as they did 16 threes on 35 attempts. Got it again, Vassell for three. Batted off the glass, Sohan again, Collins, oh mama, thank you.
Just tried to force that ball in the basket. Ben Vassell with the miss, Jeremy Sohan, he's going to throw it up there, and finally Zach Collins has enough of this.
Got up in the air and was like, oh, I've got a shot, because he's surprised. Sohan, back to Collins, no doubt about this
there
one
you
from
go.
Zach.
Get yourself an easy one.
Wesley, 3:03 to go in the third.
Looks and finds Collins and Zach with a stop.
Zach does a great job keeping the defense. Really terrific dime here. And Zach Collins, nice roll. Both players go to the ball. He's focused in on every single shot.
He just turned 30 in his eighth season at Wichita State. Oh, what a pass! Devin Vassell and the easy finish by Zach Collins.
That guy's doing a great job. You see Dylan Brooks doesn't know exactly where Devin Vassell is. He's behind the play. Devin penetrates
and another turnover. Collins swipes this one. Here comes Wesley. Moves to the three-point arc. Back to Collins with the hammer. Oh, mama!
They haven't been here. Blake Wesley does a nice job breaking it off. Zach Collins trails the break and then finishes with a thunderous dunk.
Champagne to Collins. And the two-hand stop from Zach. Devontae Graham back to Collins. Zach in the paint. And a two-hand dunk of his own.
Well, let's see if he can find some of the same magic tonight. How about that pass over the top?
Nice setup from Jones, and Collins knows what to do with it.
Wanted that and one, and Trey Jones, you can see working off that screen from Zach Collins. Chet Holmgren steps up, and
the rap continues. Williams. Sissoko.
Oh, all right, CeeDee.
Lamu.
How about the play by Manu? Beautiful ball fake. Gets all the way in the paint.